a ferociously violent sprint from Jonathan Milan. I'm surprised his Merida frame is still held together. An absolute ridiculously powerful sprint. It's all across the road. A blanket finish, but what a sensational victory by this man. It really was delivered perfectly by Andrea Pasqualon, and a devastating turn of speed has taken him his first grand.